Rain brought practice inside the Neyland Thompson Sports Complex and onto the turf of the Robert White Indoor Field on Thursday afternoon. Special teams were a key focus of the afternoon session.
I'm confident in all the guys that we have on the punt team unit, and it's not just one level of it. I think we're almost three deep on all those levels where I'd feel comfortable with guys covering punts.
It was a tough day for the defense, as defensive coordinator Sal Sinceri expects a higher standard as the season nears.
Just a bad practice. We got to get better and not take days off. We didn't have complete focus on defense.
And this is the time in camp where, especially with the amount of the volume of stuff that we're throwing at them, it's mental error, mental error, mental error. And of course, we got to push them to learn, and then at some point, we'll kind of back it down so they can play fast. So this is kind of a perennial.
But as the heavens opened outside, final preparations for the training camp trip to Milligan were made. Head coach Derek Dooley talked about the importance of the trip.
Kind of limit ourselves from the distractions and, simulate what used to be very common as it relates to team chemistry and getting to know each other and, building leadership and togetherness, just creating time where we're away from all that stuff.
No less than six trucks, from small rental vans to a pair of 18-wheelers, are loaded to the gills and en route on I-81 to the small Christian college between Johnson City and Elizabethton. The trucks are carrying everything from cleats and helmets to video equipment and barbells, all tools the team will need to make Milligan just like home. The team boarded four bright yellow school buses for the short trip to Milligan College, as Vol camp headed northeast shortly before 7 p.m. From soggy Knoxville, for UTSports.com, I'm Evan Ellis.